Hey, speaking of old songs, Johnny, how good's your memory?
Well, let's see. How far back do you want to go?
Well, say the Miller years, around in there somewhere.
Oh, yeah, let me see now. Let's see, we had the era of the big bands then, Ray.
That's right.
Fred Allen, Carmen Miranda, Fred Astaire, and lovely Ginger Rogers. There they go.
It's hard to believe they still haven't used up all that energy. Wow, look at that.
And you know, khaki was the color of the day, Ray, along with the navy blue and, of course, the PT boats.
Hey, you recognize that young fellow there?
I do. Our final young president, Kennedy.
Hey, there's another man that became something of a leader, Mr. Frank Sinatra.
Good friend. Good friend. Say, remember the great movies in those days, Ray? Gone with the Wind and Wizard of Oz?
Yes, and all the lovely ladies. Hollywood had a lot of beautiful women in. Look at that parade.
And Sheridan. Russell.
There you go.
Oh, Eleanor Pout. Oh, there he is. Little to General Eisenhower, Ray. Our old commanding officer. Little did General Eisenhower think way back then that he was going to become president of the United States.
Right, now Charlie McCarthy had the whole world laughing, a little splinter.
How about that?
Jane...
look at that. Joan Fonta, Ann Sheridan.
They
Betty
more,
Grable. Carmen Miranda. Ann Sheridan. Eleanor Powell.
Boy, how about that?
Rita Hayworth. Rita Hayworth. Right. Walker, how'd
you know
he
what?
Get in there?
Johnny, I don't know, but we can't. We didn't.
Hey, you know, we didn't have any jets in those days, Ray.
That's true, we didn't, but we had to take the train. Good train, like the B&O, Pennsylvania. And you know what?
What?
Chattanooga Choo Choo.
I remember that one well. Hello, Doc.
Didn't I just see you?
I think so.
Hi there, John, what you say?
Step aside, partner, it's my day. Lend an ear and listen to my version.
I'm really solid Tennessee excursion.
Yeah. Well, pardon me, boy, is that Chattanooga choo-choo?
Yes, yes. Track for your ride.
Well, boy, you just give me time.
Hey, what? And you aboard the Chattanooga Choo Choo.
See, man, I'm loaded.
Money?
Loaded. I got my fare.
And just about for the spare.
Hey, you leave the Pennsylvania station about a quarter to four. Read the magazine, then you're in Baltimore. And dinner in the diner, nothing could be finer than to have your ham and eggs
in South Carolina.
When you hear the whistle blow and eight to the bar, then you know the Tennessee is not very far. Shovel all the coal in, gotta keep a roller.
Woo-hoo, Chattanooga, there you are.
Well, there's gonna be a certain party at the station.
Definitely.
I used to call her Funny Face. Now she's gonna cry until I tell her I'll never roam. So Chattanooga choo choo, won't you choo choo me home?
Chattanooga, Chattanooga,
get on home.
Chattanooga, Chattanooga,
all aboard.